This is our first in-person graduation ceremony in over 2 years.
It is an honour to have you join us here and celebrate the achievements of this dedicated group of parliamentary interns. The program commenced in 1990 and has run over 9 consecutive parliaments. All the reports contribute to a wonderful body of research held by the Parliamentary Library, and they help to inform policy makers.
The intern program, as you heard from the Deputy Speaker, is one of the flagship programs of community engagement initiatives within the Parliament.
This would not be possible, of course, without the wonderful support, the dedication of our parliamentary colleagues.
The internship experience is really nothing like anything that we do in our university careers to date. Raising those stakes even further is that this report's being commissioned because people out there in society really care about the issues. We got to peek behind the curtain of Parliament, from the party of government to the opposition and the crossbench, and we gained a better understanding and appreciation of the hard work and the nous that goes into representing the people. We focused on a singular and very specific topic, one that is both complex academically and is politically and socially thorny. And that's rare in an undergraduate degree.
I want to reassure you that your intern experience will serve you very well, no matter what you choose to do from here. With every job interview I went to and every opportunity I've had in my working life, I look back on the benefits that the intern experience gave me.
The special mentions for semester one are Anisha Gupta from Monash University. The second is Rebecca Lee, Monash University. And the final one is Diego Machilenda Felisa, University of Melbourne. Now, the winners of the Presiding Officers Prizes for Semester 1 are, for the University of Melbourne, we have a tie for the first place. The joint winners are Naylin Al and Carl Anderson. Congratulations to you both.
The entire experience has been absolutely remarkable and very enriching.
He has enhanced, he has added, his research has been amazing.
Because it is this issue that people care about, you want to put in the work to make sure you do it justice.
Well, the benefit for a member is untold. We get to explore policy that we might not necessarily have time to look into ourselves.
But the thing is some of this may well become public policy in the future.
I've learned that you need to set aside any assumptions that you might have previously had about the world.
They will seek out members of the community on both sides of the individual subject that they're investigating.
I recommend the Parliamentary Internship Program for anyone that's looking to explore their interest in public policy making and to really serve the community.
For Monash University, we have another tie for the first place, and the joint winners are Emma Ward and Lachlan Watson. Congratulations to you both.
I've learned so much from my internship experience. Firstly, it was just the importance of public policy in everyday life.
The Parliamentary Internship Program provides me as a local member with invaluable research about issues that are important to my community.
It was such a good opportunity to get engaged in the public policy space.
I believe that the report by my intern, Lachlan, is very important to me and to my electorate.
It was a lot of work, a lot of long nights and early mornings, a lot of interviews with different stakeholders, a lot of hours of writing and editing, but it was all 100% worth it.
I get a body of research which I wouldn't have the capacity to undertake myself within my office. I have a very busy office.
I would recommend the program to anyone who's interested in public policy, in learning more about the Victorian Parliament.
It's just the most valuable experience you can get as a university student. You know, we sit in classrooms all day and learn about this stuff in the abstract, but this program really gives you the chance to experience it in person, get that practical on the ground experience in the policy world.
Warm congratulations to prize winners. Actually, warm congratulations to you all.